गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल एंड नेक्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल एम इज 8 बिट नंबर इज स्टोर्ड इन मेमोरी लोकेशन 7400H. राइट एन असेंबली लैंग्वेज प्रोग्राम टू काउंट द जीरो इन द गिवन नंबर स्टोर्ड काउंट इन मेमोरी लोकेशन 7500H. First, set the counter to 08 and instruction is MVI 082C. Again, set another counter, register B, to 00. Here, memory contains 7400. Data 75 direct move to accumulator and microprocessor have one instruction to data LDA 7400 memory location data direct stored in accumulator. Here no need to initialize LXI H and so on. LDA is the direct instruction data stored in accumulator. RRC, rotate right content of A register. Again is the 75. One content rotated by the right side. One is shift in carry. So here carry flag is 1. If 0 number are found, then incremented register B. Register C decrement length by 1 is 07. Last slide register C is equal to 08. But in this time register C decremented by 1. So C is equal to 07. If counter is not 0, again RRC rotate content of A to right by 1. Move content of register B to accumulator. Right now our result stored in accumulator, but we want result stored in memory location 7500. So we have one instruction STA. With the help of this instruction, result stored in memory location 7500. Here complete program. Before execution 7400 has 75. After execution we found 03 times 0 data is found. So this is completed to count the zero in the given number.
Next practical aim is a 8-bit number is stored in memory location 7400H. Write an assembly language program to count the zero in the given number. Stored count in memory location 7500H. Reset. Accept as substitute CR as you know ready and again address. So here I type starting address 7000, type 0E, next 08, again next 06, 00, then 3A, again I type 00, then 7 4, then 0 F D A, next 0 C, next 7 0, 0 4, 0 D, then C 2, 0 7, 7 0, next 7 0 1 0 is 7 A, again I type 7 A, then 3 2, next 0 0, then 7 5 and finally C F. So next step for input, except S C R C R, you can see your address. So input address is 7400 and here is 75, all content is 00. Next step for execution, starting address 7000, here is command, again our program is correct. Next step for output, again except S CR, again CR, microprocessor asks the output address, our output address is 7500 and here is 03. So completed this program.